This is a course on the official Context API, new in React version 16.3. If you're like me, you are very, very excited to have an official Context API that we can use. In this course, I'm going to cover all of the ergonomics and anatomy of context. So how to create context, consume context, and provide it, which values we can put onto context, how to cascade it, stack it, and modularize it. You're in store for a lot of fun and some slightly bizarre or explicit examples. Have fun.